Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Marvel Lowe here again. Hope you guys ever have a good day. Hope everybody's well, feeling good, healthy, staying blessed. Here I am today again with another exclusive item unboxing, added to my collection. Once again, you guys know I'm all about that Marvel life. Today, once again, is Diamond Select Toys. Thank you guys, always having the best things. I take a lot of pride in my collection. You guys always have a lot of pride to see in your details, which I love. Marvel Gallery Captain America Sam Wilson. We're gonna do this right. We're gonna get every Captain America Sam Wilson PVC figure. Highest price was $78.85. Got it from Amazon. Love you guys. For $42.49. Let's get to it. Woo! Look at this bad boy. Captain America Sam Wilson. Sam Wilson. Like I said, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this right. See this. Sam Wilson first met Captain America when his plane crashed on an island controlled by Red Skull using the Cosmic Cube. Skull gave Sam the power to talk to birds and sent him to attack the first Avenger, but the Cap fed Sam from the Skull's control, now calling himself the Falcon. Sam became Captain America's partner and later received a set of working wings from the Black Panther. When Captain America was temporarily deprived of the Super Soldier Serum and his bloodstream, and reverted to his true physical age, he passed on the name of Shield. He passed on the name and the shield to Sam Wilson, who became the new Captain America. Let's unbox this bad boy. Of course, always with the Marvel. Marvel.com. Licensed products, Diamond Select Toys. If you don't have this in the box, you got a problem. Always make sure you got that in the box. I ain't gonna lie, I've been dying to get this statue for the past 2 years. But like I said, it was a little pricey at first. So, you know, I said, let me just wait. It'll be my time soon. Let me just wait. And here we are. It's my time. Look at this bad boy. Oh, so look at that. Everything comes separate. The wings come separate. It's pretty light, too. The detail. Sam Wilson edition. Loving it. And of course here, we have the shield. And last but not least, the wings. So let's put this bad boy together and add him to his new home, the Cap section. That's right, look at that bad section, the Cap section. Let's get this show on the way. These wings right here, oh man. We're gonna add this wing first. Yes. Then we'll add the other wing. Mm-hmm. last but not least, this sheet. Sorry guys, have a little bit of difficulty here. For some reason the shield don't wanna stay on. Here we go, gotta take a look. Gotta take a look, look at the detail on those wings. Once again, there's the Captain America Sam Wilson edition. Sam Wilson. Like I said, we're gonna do this right. Every Captain America I want. Every Captain America there is. We're gonna do this the right way. Look at that. Of course, we gotta fix this. Excuse me. No corona here. Took my test. Came out negative. Just wanna throw that out there. Look at that. Awesome details on the statue. Excuse me once again. Little allergies. I have a cat. I don't know why I got a cat. But yeah, I got a cat and I have allergies. And I don't like taking medication. So yeah. But yeah, like I was saying, there's a great item, great statue, very light, great detail. Very great detail. Paint job is awesome. The Falcon wings look great. The shield looks awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I have enjoyed this unboxing item. I hope you guys actually like it, honestly. I have more items coming in. I believe on Friday. I have the Captain America from Iron Studios that I pre-ordered is coming in from the Endgame. So I'm going to share that with you guys. I hope you guys are on when I'm doing it. So you guys can, you know, experience this with me. I also got another Sam Wilson edition coming in. I believe it comes in next week. Sometime around next week. Let's see how Amazon works around that. But yeah. Just stay with me, guys. I got a lot of new things coming. Little by little, you see. I also got a Thor coming from Endgame that I pre-ordered from Iron Studios. But yes. Hopefully by next month I have the Thor. And hopefully I'll pre-order some new statues and also get them soon. So you guys could experience these little moments with me. The detail on this one though is bad. Yes, excuse my language if this kid's listening. But yes. Baby. Captain America. That's right. Captain America. Loving it. Hope you guys have a blessed day. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe. Show love. I'll show love back. Like I said, I got a lot of new things coming. I got a list right here that I can read out to you guys. But I don't want to give you know. I want to keep it like this in suspense, kind of, so that you guys can actually, you know, on the channel when I go on and see what I'm unboxing. But yeah, like I said, I got a couple of things coming in. And I won't be shy. I will share it with everybody so you guys can see. Like I said, I just do this for, you know, it's my little hobby. This is my little thing that I do on the side. I'm a single dad. I take care of my kids for the past 15 years. Raised them by myself, two boys. That's what I'm very proud of doing by myself. And these are just little things that I like to collect. And basically have my kids involved in it in a way, and it's something that I can actually bond and do with them. And my kids, they are into anime, and they got a couple of statues themselves. They got a Goku statue. They got, oh man, they got a couple of statues because I like statues. So my kids asking for a statue, you know, who am I to say no to them? Gotta get them the statue, you know. Gotta get them involved in this. It's something positive, something, you know, that is, instead of being out there in the streets doing nothing and hanging about with the wrong crowd, you know, you can actually be home and little collectibles here and there make your room come to life, you know. And as like I said, being a single father is something I like to share with my kids because I love my kids. And everything that I do is for them. And I always try to be a positive role model for them, even though I grew up in the ghetto. Because yes, I grew up in New York City in the Bronx. I now live in Massachusetts. And I can honestly say ever since I left New York, I've been a better person. Not that I was never a good person, because I was always been a good person. No matter where I stand, I'm a man, and I got my own mindset. I don't need nobody to tell me what to do or how to think. I know who I am, and like I said, single dad, doing this by myself, and so far so good. I have two boys, 15-year-old, 13-year-old, and I can honestly say, you know, they're good boys. Give me a little bit of problems here and there, but what kid doesn't, you know? And like I said, I do these just basically have my kids involved in my world, and I could be involved in their world. My son's into sports, which I love because I was into sports when I was a young kid. And I have my young one that he's into more like gaming, but he's also sports. But he's more like humble and quiet. He's shy, but he's a beast on the low. But like I said, it's just, like I said, I do this to just have my kids involved in my world and bond with them, something to do. They love Marvel, they love anime, they love Dragon Ball Z. I always forget the other name of what my son likes, but trust me, they're into anime. And I'm into Marvel, I'm also into DC, but growing up, I was more into DC, but got more involved in Marvel. The first time I entered a comic book store, I remember picking up my first issue, it was a Spider-Man issue. Don't really remember what issue it was, but just know it was a Spider-Man issue. Spider-Man caught my attention. Spider-Man was what involved me. When Spider-Man was Captain America, from Captain America was Hulk, of course, then it was Thor, you know? It's just something I love to do. Also The Punisher, Frank Castle, one of my favorite characters also from Marvel. But like I said, you guys, stay tuned, like and subscribe. I hope you guys have a blessed day. Hope everybody's well, being safe out there, staying healthy. Wear those masks, even though they're annoying, but we all gotta do it, you know, just to protect ourselves, you know? Yeah, at the end of the day, that's what we wanna do. We wanna protect it, ourselves, and outlive what's going on right now, and just live our lives and continue to live happy and upon our families and among the people that we love, and just try to stay healthy, you know, and do the right thing. Once again, this is your boy Marvel Lore. I hope you guys are having a great day. And like and subscribe. God bless. Comment below. Show love. Peace.